Good afternoon, my dear student. This is a computer class for you and it is a day number 7 and lecture number 7 for you. Student, as you already know that we are going from chapter number 1, Database Management System. Okay, so before we move forward, let me recall the topic that I had explained yesterday. Yesterday, I had explained filing system, that is my manual filing system and computerized filing system. What is manual filing system? These files are handwritten and are always present in tangible files. Okay, and what is computerized filing system? You already know that files that meet on a computer and are stored in the form of a soft copy is called a computerized filing system. So today I'm going to explain you the advantages and disadvantages of manual filing system. What are the advantages? See, first advantage is more accurate. Okay, accurate. Second is inputting human sensible data. And third is job creation. Fourth is simple. And fifth is minimal investment. Okay, what are the advantages? First is more accurate, second is inputting human sensible data, third is job creation, and fourth is simple, fifth is minimal investment. So let me explain one by one. First advantage is more accurate. See student, manual data entry is capable of being more accurate than automated data entry because of the level of care in handling a specific task. The human data entry operator can recognize and fix error when spotted. Okay, second is inputting human sensible data. In case where the machine is unable to distinguish from right or wrong in data quality, manual data entry provides the advantages of ensuring the quality of data entered. Okay, for example, when a project detail is being captured manually, it is possible to have high quality products selected then possible. Okay, and third is job creation. In an environment with employment challenges, adopting manual data entry system helps to create jobs and give people a means of livelihood. Okay, manual data entry provides more benefits to people and government in jobs creation, with more jobs created through manual data entry services. Understood? The fourth is simple. Manual data entry is very simple to use. It is not required any special type of course to enter data. There is no requirement of the specialist. Okay, the last is minimal investment. Okay, manual data entry system do not require any investment in software because it allows us to enter data without the use of software. Okay, Now, the disadvantages of manual filing system. What are the disadvantages of manual data entry? Let me explain. Hard to make. First disadvantages, hard to make changes. To make changes. Second is access time is higher. Third is lack of security. Fourth is take up a lot of space. What are the disadvantages? Hard to make changes, access time is higher, lack security, take up a lot of space. Let me explain one by one. Hard to make changes. When you are working with paper document, it is much harder to make changes. Okay, every time you want to make a changes, you will have to make a copy so you don't destroy the original with any modification. This means modification process is more time consuming. Okay, then the access time is higher. Manual filing is very time consuming. Not only you have to organize and store the files, but accessing or taking the information when it need can take a lot of time. Understood? The third is lack of security. What is lack of security? Manual filing can be less secure than computer filing. Okay, for example, misplaced document can easily be placed in the wrong hands and you are at risk for losing them. Understood? The fourth is take up a lot of speed. Manual filing system take up a lot of space. For example, suppose that you issue any book from your school library, then your library cell will make a record of this issued book in the register. Okay, suppose that your name, your roll number and which book you issued. Understood? And for one class, you know that you have 10 sections like 8A, 8B and 8J. So for all these sections, we require a register to note down the record that take a lot of place. Are you able to understand now what I'm saying? So this is the topic for today. Now note down the homework for today. Your homework for today is what? Learn anyone advantage. Learn anyone advantage of manual filing system. Okay, learn anyone advantage of manual filing system. Understood? Tomorrow I will explain you the next topic from lesson number 1. Till now, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.